It's time, guys. Nicki Minaj has released her video for, what is it, Good Form. Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Mauro, Mars, whatever you want to call me. I'm back here with another video. I'm here with Morales. I was watching TV and it came up on my YouTube and I like freaked out because I wanted to click it, but I didn't want to watch it. And so I've been waiting all day. She was tempted too. We've been waiting all day just so we could watch it here with you guys so we could react. And hopefully it's a good fucking video. I already heard some of my friends already watched it. They told me it was really good. So I'm hoping they're not liars, or I'm hoping their judgment isn't crappy. Okay,
I'm lying. I have seen it.
Really? You have seen this
No,
already?
I'm lying.
Let me start it over. And go.
No, I remember seeing the,
Trailer.
Trailer, yeah.
Or the promo or whatever. That's them! Bitch. Evelyn and Shawnee's. Who's that in the back?
Is that Nicki? Was that Nicki?
Maybach Music Group?
Oh, they're all up in the video.
Wait, who? Oh, Evelyn and Shawnee?
It's not like one section. It's like...
Holy shit.
Ooh. I always love her hair.
For me, it's like a hit and miss. Sometimes it's like, what are you wearing, girl? But usually, yeah. Whoa, shit. That's a new side of Nicki. Is that a cookie in her hand?
Was it?
I think so. Yeah, look. We should try that.
She just needs some milk now.
True. Right, we should try that too.
Oh, there it goes.
That was a cookie. Oh, I hate those cookies. Those are like at Walmart. The sugar cookies are so soft. They're so sweet. Them. What is she wearing? That's like throwback to 2010 Nicki. Nah, more like 2012. I hate when I'm in a bowl of cereal and the milk just won't go with my ass cheeks. I forgot about him. He wears a Nicki wig with no bangs. Or that one. No, that one. Imagine Lil Wayne.
In that motion.
He starts twerking. Yeah, her titties though. And her booty though. Oh, that's sick. I like that. Oh my god, her cootie cat is showing.
I actually like that outfit.
Come on. Which one?
The one with the white teeth. Come on, Barbie. I think you gnarly. I think you fly these other bitches just
larvae. And you make that ass jump like my heartbeat. Like my heartbeat.
I feel like he sounds different in the song. Like than his usual self.
He doesn't sound like that today? Or he sounds more like that?
He sounds less like that.
Okay. Like, he's you can understand what he's saying, kind of. He's enunciating. Yeah. Oh, I like that outfit. Yeah, I think I like this video. Yeah, I like that outfit and that hair.
Oh, who was that?
I don't know.
Oh, it's
Tyga. It is! Tyga Cakes! Ew. Who's that? What's his name? The other Young Money member. Okay, that was it. We made it through. But yeah, the video was pretty good, actually. I liked it. I should stop messing with this. I like how she had those people in there. It's like some other Young Money crew members.
I like the beginning a lot more. Like, I feel
the beginning, when they were walking in. I know it reminded me of American Horror Story when the witches are walking in.
Oh, yeah. Dun, dun, dun.
That's kind of what it reminded me of. I guess most of her videos are like
the same. They have their own twists, but I feel like they're still the same.
It's like always on the set. She never goes, like, you know how music videos can be filmed on location when they tell a story? Yeah.
But I feel like that's not bad too, because you can do more, maybe.
True, you're in control of the environment.
Yeah.
That's true. I thought Evelyn looked pretty good. Shawnee's looked pretty good. Who was Lauren London? That was in the back. Lauren London looked pretty good. It was a good video. It surpassed my expectations. But yeah. What do you guys think? Leave a comment down below. Like the video. What else am I supposed to tell you to do? Subscribe. But yeah, and I'll see you guys next time on the next video. Bye.
Bye.
And
hold up, hold up, hold up. Okay, hold up. You see a bad bitch coming through ya. What's the hold up? I'm in that new me and new when I roll up. I tell
you can say the intro if you want.
Hi
guys. How's it going today? We're gonna